When you have a leaky faucet, a clogged toilet, an underground leak, or another plumbing problem in your home, it is important to hire a good and reliable plumber who can handle it the right way. Here are five things you need to do before choosing a plumbing contractor. Number one, make sure they are licensed, bonded, and insured. It is your responsibility to make sure that the plumbing contractor that you choose has the right license to work and carries full insurance to protect your property if a problem occurs. Number two, check for their experience and reputation. Try to ask every plumbing contractor that you speak to if they have completed similar projects in the past. If they have, then you could ask to see some customer testimonials so that you can see how the work panned out. Number three, compare different offers. Make sure that you get several quotes so that you can compare them. Try to avoid going with the cheapest option, because the cheapest option is often the cheapest for a reason. Number four, go with detailed pricing structures. All of the quotes that you receive should be final and not subject to change. They should also include an estimated timescale for project completion. Number five, review contract and warranty policy thoroughly. In the contract, make sure that there are no clauses that detail things like potential additional costs for unexpected circumstances, and that all of the necessary jobs are covered. Dealing with plumbing issues can be stressful, but finding a good plumber doesn't have to be, as long as you keep these points in mind. If you are looking for a highly trained, licensed, insured, and experienced team of technicians who can offer complete services for all plumbing-related problems, contact us today for a free, no-obligation estimate.